And to answer your question about the kind of the venture model or utilizing investment companies as vehicles, I don't think there's anything special about that. For me, it was very sort of natural evolution to use an investment company. So I have one kind of like a family office one, which I use for personal investments. Then I have another one called Random Ventures that I own 50-50 with an angel investor friend of mine. And, you know, depending on the case, making investments from either or vehicle. And it's really just a tool to make the investments. Of course, the Random Ventures one has a little bit of a philosophy behind it. So we make small, fast tickets to businesses that we understand very little about. And the first investment was into a dog food company that makes domestic dried dog foods in Finland. And I'm very allergic, no pets at the Valtonen household. And my friend said pretty much the same thing. But we were both sold when we were told by the company that 100% of the dried dog foods in Finland are imported. So we thought, okay, that's not good. So that needs to change. So made sense to make an investment into the company, and they've been surprisingly successful. So that has been a very good investment so far.